What's good, everybody? It's your boy Tank back with another video, and today we're hopping into Alice in Chains. Wood, live on MTV Unplugged. We bringing it back to the channel. I haven't done an MTV Unplugged in a good minute. Y'all have been requesting this a good bit, so I'm gonna hop on it. So let's go ahead and get into it. You guys did tell me in the comments when you did request it that it was about his heroin addiction, of course. Everybody knows Lane, I'm not even going to say his last name, I might mess it up and I don't want to do that. Lane, everybody knows he was addicted to heroin, ended up to pretty much kill himself because of that. It's a rocky subject, it is. But we're going to go ahead and hop into it and let's hear it. Before it does start, the ironic part about this is the guy's name that y'all said this was about is Andrew Wood. That's me. That's crazy. I got it right here. I don't know if you can see it, but I got Wood right there. Wood. That's my last name. My name's Andrew. Come on, man. That's crazy. This was meant for me to do a reaction to. I ask y'all to do a top five of your favorite artist. The best lyrical person that you can think of. Not lyrical, but vocalist. Your best vocalist. Lane was on 75% of the list. Come on, man. That is crazy. And he has just proven to why he is on that list. Man. How they harmonize like that. It is amazing. You don't see it in many bands unless it's like a big group, like a church choir type of thing. But man, they make it sound like there's 50 people in the room doing it. But it's just them. Come on, man. Come on, man, he's falling back into his addiction. That's the thing. At this point in his career, do you think there was enough people trying to pull him out of that situation? Because me personally, I do, but also I also believe that you can't get no one to stop what they're doing. They have to do it themselves. You can't push them to nothing. Come on, man. I ran too far to get home? Are you so far lost that you can't come back? Because I've had family members like that, they'll get on something, they'll disappear for about 2-3 weeks, come back when they need something. If you don't give it to them, or you ask questions of why you want to give it to them, you the bad guy, and they run off for a couple weeks. Somebody in my family did it. If you watching the video, you know who you are. I'm not gonna put names on it, but I've experienced that, not personally, but through family members doing that. Come on, that's crazy, man. This video was meant for me to watch. I'm telling you. What was that last lyric that he said? If I would, could you? Come on, man. I ain't even gonna speak on it. Rest in peace, Lane. Too young, man. Way too young, way too talented. But anyways, if you did enjoy the reaction, make sure to hit that like button. You know, 30 likes gets another video of the artist. Come on, go ahead and slap that like button. Get it up to 30. Drop the request. If you see the song that you want to hear in the comments, go ahead and like their comment. The most liked comment gets the video. Come on, let's go. It's been your boy Tank. Later, guys.